Thanks for joining me, guys, for another video beer review. Taking a look at a beer from the Camden Town Brewery, and it's one of their seasonal beers. It's their Strawberry Hells Lager, weighing in at 4.6% ABV. The tennis is on, and this beer comes out. I think they bring it out once a year. I've got a four-pack from Sainsbury's, and it was £6. Let's go for it. Yeah, lager experts, really, this brewery. They do IPAs and pale ales and stuff like that, but I think their knowledge is all in lager. And they do make some really decent lagers, to be fair. Okay, what we got here? So, a hazy, lemony look to it. There is a little bit of a reddish hue to it, but it's more or less... you can hardly see it. You might not pick it up properly on the camera there. General carbonation. Daz White, spacious finger of head. Let's get a nose. I get the strawberry. Made with British strawberries. Yeah, I mean, it smells like a lager, yeah, but behind that, there's a little bit of chopped up strawberry in it for me. Cheers. Oh yeah, that's good. Another belting day out there. Mid-20s. I'm going to strike the barbecue up in a bit, so I'll be polishing off the other three of these beers. It's a decent lager, guys. That strawberry's not too intrusive. I think it's nice and delicate. It complements the rest of the beer. A nice little pinch of strawberry sweetness in there for me. Not like something like, say, what Thornbridge do with their fresher, is it? Their milkshake, strawberry milkshake IPA. This is more toned down. You can still identify with it that it's a lager. It's crisp, it's refreshing. There's a little bit of bitterness on the back end, there's a little bit of spiciness in there. And then that suggestion of strawberry puree or something like that, you know. Yeah, I'm glad I bought four cans now. I will drink it and I will enjoy it. That one's nearly gone. There we go, guys. Camden Town, their Strawberry Hells. Strawberry lager, 4.6% ABV. Worth checking out. See you on my next one. Cheers.